Johan, if I tell you Paris-Roubaix, what is the first thing you have got in the head?
My victory of last year. Just like that race, and fits me very well. I like riding over the cobblestones, so for me it's one of the most beautiful races of the season.
Can we say this victory has changed something in your life?
It didn't change that much, but there will always be a winner of Paris-Roubaix, so I did that for myself, and it's just because I like that race, and it doesn't have to change much, but I'm happy with it, that's enough.
This is a big race for big leaders, but sometimes a very good teammate like you can win.
Yes, that's true.
So how did you manage last year?
Everybody was maybe looking at Tor, and I could benefit a little bit from that, so it was good.
Would you say in all the UCI World Tour Classics, is Paris-Roubaix the most difficult to win?
No, every classic is difficult to win, whether it's... Every race is difficult to win.
But why Roubaix is so difficult?
I think you need... For me, it's more difficult to win Lombardia than Paris-Roubaix, I think. When you weigh 60 kilos, or Paris-Roubaix, it's good for riders from 80 kilos and who don't suffer so much on the stones. And
what's your secret for the stones?
What?
What's your secret to be good on the stones?
Secret.
The technique?
Just keep on riding and riding and riding.